What's up, guys? It's Codex, not the winner.
What's up, everyone?
And we are back in Tiny Tina's adventure, chasing after the White Knight. Yeah, finding the queen. I wonder what's up there to the left.
Not the queen. Looks like something, but nothing at the same time.
I hate those skeleton seers.
Yeah. Screw them.
Do we have time for that?
Yes. Plenty.
What is this place? To find the queen. Vitality growth. This is where the tree of life first took root. The tree holds all the good and natural magics of the world. How's the mission? The queen's, not here. Let me know if that mission's going all right. Say we could reverse. You doing all right? You doing all right? Well.
I just keep talking to Roland, making him say, you doing all right? You doing all right?
Well, fire doesn't affect it.
Go on, Davlin. Go.
Gods of the old magic. Do it. Give me the strength. Do it.
See, this part really sucks.
Ooh, okay. Okay. He's a little tanky. That's not gonna work either. What about...
That makes zero sense. Plot twist!
Have you tried pulling these out of the guys?
Pulling what?
Swords.
No. It just dies instantly.
I don't know. Probably.
Well. Yeah, they just die instantly.
Got him.
Dead.
Okay, we had to blow up his head separately.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I finally got a decent weapon, though. I'm about to try and equip that. Ow.
Oh, finally. I'll take that. Oh no. Out the way for 1 second. Roll, oh, and then roll and blocks the guy I'm trying to kill.
Not good. Perfect.
That was close. Roland's a dill hole.
We gotta shoot his head now.
Yep.
King's on us.
Yep. King Seth. Yeah, didn't get a chance to look at anything.
Right. Oh, nice. Ow.
Want to get the stupid sword.
I got this guy. Okay. The immortal guy. Boom, boom, boom. Oh wow, he didn't count, or someone else killed him. That sucks.
I'll come back around a second.
Like, I killed the guy.
It just didn't count.
Nah.
Ow. I'm stuck. Oh hell. Found some healing.
Oh nice. Oh, he's mad. Finish off his two guards and take out their swords when they fall.
Yeah, I have.
There's one.
Cute.
And two swords. Okay, nice. Cool. That should be all the sword cronies. Back on you, homie.
Head left. I had to really like me for a second. Always more to
learn. Ooh, okay. Don't mind if I do.
Those are okay.
All right. Where's our new enemy? King Nazar, huh? You want to go up there, bud? Oops. Oops. Rez, please. You're gonna be fine. Thank you.
Got the head locked.
After two dwarven allies. Okay, okay.
Nice. Sephir crystal. Got 40 of those crystals. At the town we were at, there was a vending machine for them.
Yep.
Oh, and.
Uh-oh. Hello. Hello.
Getting into some trouble?
Yeah. A mimic. He looks really cool. Check out his mouth.
Oh, that's great.
Alright.
Whoa. They're all grenade mods.
Alright.
So going down here.
Leroy!
Got the purple dragon like half health. Dead.
That one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it didn't work so well on the green dragon.
No, I'm actually healing him, I think. Money, money.
Nice and patient with it.
I've spotted help.
That's great.
Oh, I see. This man said no ammo nope. for you.
Nope.
None.
Not a scrap. It's cheating. Enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable cleric station. Welcome
He's mine pals Ragnar, king of the dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer resistance.
Until we meet again.
Mayhaps, if you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
Don't worry, boys. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to...
Lily. Whoever rolls highest will talk to
the My bullets aren't magic, Winning! But they are cheap.
Ooh, sorry, Lil. Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the dwarf king.
I have a bad feeling about this. Gotcha!
There we go. That's the weapon for here, guys.
Ooh, money. I'm stuck on nice. Mushrooms, probably.
There's a clip there, guys.
Is there?
Lasted just long enough to not get used. Did I do good?
Need help?
Depends if you kill this grunt or not.
I face
nope, I'm good.
Warlord, so.
Yee-yee! Where? You got it?
I believe so, yeah. There we go.
Nice. What I want to find is a couple more grenades, guys. Oh, you know it sounds delicious. I don't know if you guys have them Canada Quiznos.
Oh yeah, they're not bad.
Yeah, there's not many left over here. But there's something real specific I would order, because I used to work at one. So I invented a couple fun little subs.
Nice.
Yeah.
Magic missile, eh?
Yeah, that was like 15 years ago.
Hellbinder.
Good old days.
The Bane. Marcus.
Oh, it's a shotgun. Oh, wait a minute. No, it's right. Let's try that again.
Mark is back at the base camp. Okay.
Marker's all the way back at base.
Looking like that.
There's no teleporter? That's weird. Fast travel station. What the heck?
But it's telling us not to use the fast travel. It's telling us just to go out here.
Maybe there's.
But there is a fast travel right here. So you know what, guys? This is a good spot. If you guys did enjoy the episode, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one.
Have a good night, guys.
Peace.